I'm Miss Mari.
And today's lunch is
pizza,
yogurt snacker,
chef salad,
corn on the cob,
freezy,
fresh veggie tray with ranch,
and fruit tray.
Ooh. I want to be the leader. I want to be the leader. Can I be the leader?
Can I?
I can. Promise? Promise? Yippee, I'm the leader. I'm the leader. Okay. What shall we do?
Paul Draper was one of the most famous tap dancers in the 1930s through the 1990s. The Draper family settled in Manhattan, New York when Paul was 4 years old. Paul took 6 tap lessons at Tommy Knipp's Broadway Dance School in 1930. After that, he performed a solo in London in 1932. Once he enrolled in the School of American Ballet, he noticed the opportunities to combine ballet and tap. This is how he created his unique style. When a ballerina for George Beauchamp's first American Ballet Company came across Paul, he married her. Her name was Heidi Vossler. Their special day was on June 23, 1941, in Rio de Janeiro. They lived in Europe together until they returned to America in 1954, where they had 3 daughters. One signature piece was a tono for tap dancer, dance without musical accompaniment. Paul's been a huge influence on many, including me. I hope to become as advanced as Paul Draper did in the tap community. I've been taking tap lessons for 3 years now. Here's some of my moves. This is 4 single time steps, 4 double time steps, and 4 triple time steps.
No.